rather be uptight than a loose cannon.
Thanks for the compliment.
You're welcome.
You know what?
What?
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
Would you look at that? You're making progress, Leo.
Hold up. What the hell? Controls. Where's inverted? Why is it off? Jeez, don't ever disrespect me. So inverted is life, bro. If you don't play inverted, I actually think there's something biologically wrong with you. Back to shed.
Yeah, I climb home, yank.
Vincent, help me out here.
He's just got a freaking shotgun at the table.
Those two fools come around here.
Billy Bill, he really ain't playing.
Yeah, nah. Old Betsy ain't trying to have none of that.
Are you crazy? It's an old couple. We can't do
that. What's up with my man's knees? He keeps bobbing and weaving.
Tie him up with something. We really need to change clothes. We can't walk around like this. I don't like it. It's better to get him out of the house. What do you have in mind? See that barn over there? Yeah. We release the horses. Release the horses? How's that gonna help? Trust me. They'll be forced to go get them back. I don't know, man.
Yo, let's not. I ain't trying to subdue no old people, bro.
Alright.
Plus, old Betsy is in there too. Like, I ain't. You know, old Betsy don't seem to like my kind.
Sure, whatever, yeah, man. Let's try. Okay, come on.
This thing.
Shit.
Crap. It's locked. Oh, yeah. How do you know they got horses in there? It's a horse barn, Leo. What else should they have?
But still, you sound so sure. I mean, it could also be empty. You hear that?
Yeah.
I mean, there could be cows in there too. There could be other animals in there and instead of horses. Let's see, look. Oh, wait, this way? Interesting.
No ladder right here.
Wait, really? Where? Yeah. Oh. Wow. I would have kept walking in circles looking at the fence endlessly.
Lord.
Yeah, remember people walking on stilts?
Hey.
Oh,
look,
yeah.
Up there.
Yeah, when I was super young, I used to see people in those damn things. Alright, bro, don't fart.
Shit. Don't trail me then. You gonna trail me anyway.
He said don't trail me. That's funny as shit. Well, this is kind of their,
go, buddy.
Like,
let's release the others too.
Kind
of
messed up though.
Of course.
It's no guarantee that those old people can run after these horses. Both options are kind of messed up.
Got the truck right around the corner. What you mean?
This is their livelihood, man.
I wonder if I can scare a horse with this. Maybe it's too much.
Yo, what, a sledgehammer, bro? Hey, let me see here. Can you slap their asses?
Hey, move it.
You can pat their asses.
Oh, hell, the horses are escaping, honey.
Oh dear, didn't we lock the barn?
Of course I did. Come on, let's go.
Oh, she's a G. I didn't know she was going to go out there too.
Yeah.
Damn, look at her.
Hunchback.
Damn. She ain't playing though.
See? I told
she
you.
She got the linebacker shoulder.
Let's just hope these horses keep running. They will.
That's the condition when you work all your life.
Change clothes. I'm pretty sure y'all going to house.
Huh? Alright, yeah, let's go steal some of his clothes. Yeah, let's take the longest way possible around.
Well, bitch. Oh.
Ooh, wait, I am pretty hungry. I'm not gonna lie.
Something good.
This is a big-ass gun.
Oh, this bear must have been open for a long time.
Shit. It's not working.
Oh, we are going to get caught up in here, bro. It says get to the truck.
Yeah, let me go straight to the clothes.
It says get to the truck.
Sure, probably upstairs.
What truck?
Probably outside.
My wife always says that I don't look good in hats.
Oh, there are two steps. Okay. I see.
Hey, Leo. There's a wardrobe here. Let's change.
I'm about to come out looking like a fucking G.
He really put the thing on tonight.
Can I change these again? Nah, I can't.
Oh, hell no.
I was hoping for more of some, you know, black.
He look like he fresh off the Palm Beach.
Yeah, he ain't playing. You about to come out here in skinny jeans.
You came with a shotgun?
This will do. And the shotgun might come in handy.
Wait, where was that gun? Where'd you get that gun from?
Must have been in there.
Oh, he stays taking shit. God, is it out back? I feel like I went the wrong way. Can't.
Hey, Vincent, get over here. I need some help.
I'm trying, man. I've been sitting on my ass for like 2 years. Maybe three.
Damn.
Oh my god, it's a piece of junk.
It's not that bad.
What do you mean it's not that bad? Hey, it's even missing a wheel.
Nah, I'm sure there's a spare around here somewhere.
I don't know, man.
It's not like we have a choice. Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix it up, and we'll be out of here in no time.
All right, fine.
Cut that thing up on logs. This shit does not look like it's gonna turn on. I'm just gonna be honest.
I got a feeling
we could use this to fasten a new tire.
The minute we turn the car on,
let's find something to lift the car.
Must be something around here we can use to lift the car.
Yeah, let me move that so it doesn't get glitched.
Let's find a way to get up there.
That over here a little bit. Something else down here. Pitch bar.
Is that in a good spot?
This could probably lift the car. Ready, Leo?
Probably not there. Here.
Oh, you gotta come up here and put me over to the other side.
I gotta
grab something from over there. The tire's over there, it looks like.
Damn, bro, you really got some forearm strength.
I'm telling you, Billy Bob about to come soon. We get this car running. What the hell are you doing? Move up,
bro. I honestly thought I was going forward. There we go. I was going in 360s.
Up and down.
Oh, I see now. Then we can wheel it forward or backwards to get that engine checked out, maybe. Oh, yeah, we'll bust a whole fucking rim, why don't you? Jeez.
He gave no fuck.
Oh, he's just gonna climb. Oh, okay. I guess he's that much of a beast. He can just, you know, jump.
That's how you feel.
Bro, get that shit on there, bro. Well, we gotta be like the NASCAR fucking people. Pit stop.
Not with this animation.
Okay, no, not with these tools either. Would never work. Need power tools. I mean, unless you're beating a 20-second or less game, I don't see it being possible to turn this fast enough.
Okay, done. Now we need something to lift up the pickup to remove the support.
I bet we can use this to lift the car.
Yeah, you could use it back here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Nah, that's possible. Maybe not. Where you need more weight, maybe. Or do I have to push O? That'd be really dangerous.
Great. Car has four wheels now.
That would have fucked up the side. That's a good start. Lock holding on to the side. Like
yep. Well, this shit was made back in the day, bro. This is pure steel right here. Ain't no, ain't nothing aluminum.
Sun truck.
Yeah, ain't nothing. Oh my Jesus. Shit, if this thing hit any car in today's age, it'll crumble. Oh, good job. I swear.
Did you let go? I don't let go. Did you let go?
Did you let go? Like you can hold the car going forward. A truck. Did you let go?
They needed somebody to blame.
Yeah. Good thing it didn't run into this. Oh, well, we can siphon it.
Seems like it's out of gas. These jumper cables might refresh the battery.
Oh.
Just gotta open the hood.
I forgot that it was dead.
Perfect. Let's pop the hood and try them.
Look at that. That there is an A867B12.
A gas canister. How handy.
You know, this thing just runs on a little bit of battery juice. It doesn't need any fluids. Lifetime.
Man. Oh, hell no.
One charge is forever.
What
just
the hell?
Three easy payments of 19, 9 to 5. 9 to 5, 9 to 5,
9 to 5. 10%
interest.
Try to start the car now.
Alright.
You gonna hold it?
No, I'm a...
No, I'm talking about him. He's gonna hold the thing there, the negative and positive. Mm-hmm.
Wait, I can't, I guess... Go. Wait, how do I start the car? Oh, give me this. I need this first, I guess.
Oh, you gotta... Okay,
yeah, I wasn't thinking. It's gonna really make me walk around.
It's filled up with gas. Wonder if it will start.
Wonder if it will start.
Oh shit!
You got time to wonder.
Yeah, no. We need to get out of here on the real.
Yeah, I told you so.
Betsy's about to put a hole in my ass.
I was in doubt.
Yeah, I'll draw for sure, bro. Oh, no, I'm not
sometimes
putting my life in your hands.
You just gotta have a little faith in things, Leo.
Oh,
I've seen your battlefield flying. Well, that's enough for me.
That don't count. That's
yes.
Something different. You ain't
no,
moving left and
know.
Right, and it's inverted.
We need your help
oh,
now.
Oh, he's loading up. Oh, wait.
Okay.
How did
hurry
they see
up,
us?
Please. Absolutely.
On the way back,
thank
probably.
You.
Are the police on their way yet?
Yes, they'll be here any minute.
Okay, I'll go take care of them.
No,
oh, shit.
Just stay here.
It's all right. Just wait here. I'll be fine. Filthy scum! Oh, shit! Take cover!
I feel like he got aimed, too.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah.
You drive! Come on! Yeah. Come on! Go!
I said, we're about to leave, too, old man.
Kinda messed up, we just let the horses out and then stole the clothes and their car.
Hey Mason! We got cops coming! Step on it!
Are you gonna shoot your shotgun if you get chased by cops after you escape? Saying fuck it, or are you just gonna try to get away if you get caught, you get caught.
Alright!
Are you asking me?
Yeah.
I don't know if we get caught.
Here they come.
I don't plan on getting caught. We don't have to shoot anyone though.
I'll keep them up there.
Oh, we're really shooting them. Oh, we're getting violent. Oh, I'm so sorry, whoever this is. Bro, this shit has no horsepower whatsoever. I get more boost from them hitting me than driving. Oh my god. Oh, they got ghosted.
Oh shit! This is gonna be tight!
I'm going too fast in the construction zone. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. I was looking down. Oh. Bro. Look at that, bro. Look at that! Oh my god, they got me. Wow, Chris, you're supposed to keep them off. Look at the pedestrian helping them.
Nah, you can't kill them. Like, for one shot, you gotta blow the car up. It seems like I just shot dude like three times.
This shit is trying to make me crash.
What happened? Bro, you fall out. I ain't turning around. I'm just letting you know.
I wouldn't expect you to, man. Bad boys.
Nah, I come back. I come back for you.
In real life, I would too.
Yeah, I'd come back for you.
In real life, fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. No, we're going down together. Pretty you know how many games we played, we got experience. Hold on back there. Are we out? Where did all these cars come from? He said all these cars with two cars down here. That one just appeared out of nowhere. He's trying to pit maneuver me. Damn. Look at the civilians are trying to help them. Yo, these cop cars are crazy. I've gotten away from 5-star level GTA cops, bro. This ain't nothing.
Tanks.
Yep, exactly. This ain't shit. They would have got tossed out of that shit a long time ago. The zigzag boy. I can't sly cancel.
Get to the boat over there. No way you have enough time to be doing all this.
Nah, you're not gonna get away.
House nowadays would've killed you.
Yeah, they would've got shot a long time ago. Fucking wooden boat.
All you cops gotta do is shoot one bullet into the
can. Yeah, you're not gonna paddle away from a bullet. Bro, a helicopter would've already been on you.
Yeah.
Where the hell does this river take us?
I have no idea, but the further away, the better.
Well, yeah, they got me fucking right. Railway first. Oh, alright, I'm about to see.
Alright, start rowing. We need to get going.
Wait, it says a switch.
Oh, you gotta go left. Or...
Hey, Vincent. Yeah?
Oh, jeez.
I think I saw something in the water. It's probably a shark, Leo.
Okay,
what do
well.
You mean? There are no sharks in this water. How do you know?
Oh, go ahead, turn this. Right. Yeah, I got it now.
But I really saw something though.
Outdoor ability, I guess.
Probably
we can
fish.
Crash.
Yeah,
ooh.
Whatever. A fish. Probably salmon. You know what? It could have been a crocodile.
Seriously? I don't like crocodiles.
Well, watch out then.
I don't think crocs would be in this type of water, would they?
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah.
You think there are any
bears? Maybe downstream.
There are probably
bears
in
here.
These waters, Leo.
Yeah, we're about to get smacked, my
I
guy.
I can't believe that. Looks like our peaceful boat ride is over.
Achievement for no damage, let's get it.
Probably. No, I'm just saying probably.
Let's still get it.
Sounds about right.
That's a thin little squeeze right there. Oh, it keeps banking. Oh, go your side.
Oh, that's you. Oh. That's you. You make it go.
Oh, my bad.
Check for the rock.
Hey, we ain't losing no damage,
nope.
Though.
That was a freebie.
Hold on.
about you, boss.
Oh, shit!
That was my fault. Yeah, it's a lot harder than I thought it was. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, watch out.
Oh, man. Oh, bro, I can't forget. So, wait, that's you. Alright, your son. Jeez. At least I know this isn't my sport.
For real. I was never signing off for crew and shit.
I don't know. I was really good at Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
Black Flag?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, shit.
You just left and right.
I think we're through the worst of it. The rest is just a smooth ride. I think you spoke too soon, Leo. Look straight ahead.
No, I got skills, bro. Oh, don't stop counter turning me.
I got it.
Oh, shit.
Man.
Bro, there's no way I can stop us. Damn, we're dead. Damn.
They better not let us start from the very top.
I don't know where we are.
The rest is
that's how we do it. Whenever it's a big turn, we gotta get on the same side. That's why we're fucking up. It's like right now, so yeah, see? And then switch. Yeah. Keep pushing. You need to push too. Other side.
Ah, it's the other way.
Are you sure?
It's this way.
Oh, shit.
Your left makes it go right. Inverted hit us.
Oh, see, now inverted makes sense for you with this.
Damn it.
It's not letting me go over.
Waterfall!
Jesus.
Man, he's not turning for shit.
Nah.
We're not done yet.
What side is it going? Okay, we're good.
Oh, man.
Get on this side. Get on this side. What are you doing?
Watch out for that rock.
This dude. Oh, we're dead. I can't see. We're dead. I can't turn around. Turn with me. Turn with me. On this side. Oh! What the fuck?
Bruh, what?
Wow. Oh my god, this can't be happening, bro. We just cheated our way through the game. I'm dead.
Vincent! Yeah! I'm coming!
Oh, that's crazy.
Yo, that was fucking nutty. Get to your hand. Bruh. Just gonna let me fall. What is this, Uncharted? No, it won't let me get up there. That's so lucky. That would have killed him.
You okay?
I'm okay.
Let's get out of here.
All right.
That actually would have killed him.
What of you, huh?
Yeah. So? Now.
Look. I know what you're thinking. But going after Harvey won't be easy.
I know. But I'm going after him. With
Have you been
or without
on this hour
you.
Already? What the fuck?
You want to end up dead?
I want him gone.
Almost.
He's a cold-blooded killer. The world's gonna be a better place without him. You never told me, Leo. What is your story with Harvey?
Before before I got busted. Me and Harvey made a huge score.
Bank job?
No. You ever heard of a Black Orlov?
Are you serious? The diamond? How the hell did you pull that off?
A lot of planning and a bit of luck.
So what happened?
Everything was going our way. We even had a buyer. But that greedy fuck had other plans.
Something shady's about to happen.
It's all there. Count it.
I was gonna say, oh, look, it's a guy from Grand Theft Auto 3.
Looks about right.
Nico.
Grand Theft Auto 3, my guy?
Is it? No, shit. That's 4. My bad.
Of course
bad.
It is. You can always trust me.
I'm not trusting.
Don't ever get Nico Bellic and the other guy confused.
That's your answer.
Here you go. What do you think?
You didn't hear that slide rack?
It is.
Slide rack.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
Oh.
Give me the case.
What the fuck are you doing?
Give me the fucking case, Leo. Hand it over now. It's nothing personal. It's just business. Give me the briefcase.
Damn, and he got the car.
I'm sorry, but if I killed the other guy, I was killing him too.
Well, they probably got history.
Next thing I know, I'm surrounded by cops.
That's rough. I'm sorry.
Oh, trust me. He's the one who's gonna be sorry. I'm making things right. For me. And for my family.
So do you know where Harvey is right now?
So they're both kind
of
innocent.
I know one of his guys,
in
Ray.
A sense.
He'll know for sure.
Oh, no, they both are.
So? What are we waiting for? Let's go after him.
You really want to take Harvey down, huh?
Like I said, with or without you, I'm going after him.
You ain't playing no game.
Okay.
Would you go after the guy if he did that to you?
Or he did murder his brother and frame him.
Oh, like, yeah,
find
yeah,
this
yeah.
Ray guy.
No, if you was the other guy.
Don't worry, it's gonna be easy to
Leo? Find.
But
yeah,
I need to make sure my family's safe first.
In the rant running
of
over.
Of course.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Let's go.
His life is run, bro. Some dude. Like, first of all, then you got a head out in your head. Because it's probably word on the street that you did that, even though you didn't. Then you got the short end of both sides. Got no money, no car, no word. I'm going after dude and I'm clearing my name. So he really got left.
Don't go too far, Alex.
I'm gonna teabag him too once I catch him.
Mom? Mom!
What is it, honey? What's wrong?
Oh.
Oh, he lied, huh?
He saw his dad in the paper.
Alex? Alex?
Did they tell him he was on vacation or something?
For
Leo.
I'm not sure.
Can I ask you something personal?
Yeah, sure.
How do you and your wife manage to stay together in this line of work?
We've always been together. You know, she knows me better than I know myself. I was 12 when we met at the orphanage.
Orphanage?
You could say that my parents didn't do their job.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be. I barely remember them. Besides, I was fortunate enough to have Linda. She was crazy. You know, we used to run away together. Steal ice cream, cigarettes, shit. It's always been us against the world. Still is. No matter what. That's just how it is.
Sounds great.
Low rates.
My stomach bubbling.
Man, I'm starving.
All right, Brian, keep an eye out for my family. It's a woman and a boy.
I'll get some Reese's Pieces.
You don't know where
they're cereal.
Live.
They had to move while I was inside.
I see.
Let's just have a look around.
I'm sure we'll find them.
Yeah.
Life looks rough out of here. You got that right.
Finally, your family.
Never set foot in a place like this before.
Oh yeah?
Left and right.
Mr. Fancy Pants with a college degree and a banking job?
Not like any of that helped. I'm here with you now.
Should be happy. I'm great to be around.
Keep telling yourself that. Anyway, let's find your
family. Any game when you get into an area like this, you about to do heavy talking.
I'm looking for someone.
So am I.
Hot dogs and sausages. Hamburgers look so good.
Sure, man. Right now, too?
Yeah. Oh, this lady just sitting out here with a bat? Who you see? Isn't that your son?
Went to a cutscene.
Hey, I see
that's your son.
Come on, let's check it out.
Yo, come here, Chris.
Hey,
huh?
Help me out.
Come here.
I hear you.
Oh, man.
Make a left.
Boom.
Yeah, right in there.
Oh, who's this? Oh, he's a mechanic.
Vincent, help
Wait,
me
did
out.
You
I
tech this side?
You.
Oh, bro, you're all the way down here. Damn, taking the scenery for once, bro. Stop rushing.
Wait. Bro, I'll probably beat the game if you ain't watch the cutscenes.
Hey, Linda. Over here.
Leo. Hey.
Linda don't look too bad.
Cops.
She's a G. She called the cop. She alerted them and everything. Word.
Afternoon, ma'am. Everything all right around here?
What do you want?
Mind if we ask you a few questions?
Yeah, I do mind. I'm kind of busy here.
Ma'am? Your husband is broken out of prison.
Stop calling me ma'am, okay? I have no clue where he is.
Listen, if he tries to make contact with you, you let us know.
Yeah, sure.
Straight to the point.
Goodbye.
We should be fine now.
All right.
We good?
Of course we are. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Hey, Alex, look who's here.
Alex! Hey, buddy.
A little bit upset.
He found out?
Yeah, he saw it in the papers.
Oh, shit.
It's okay, baby. Come here.
is Vincent.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Hey.
Linda, I need to tell you what's going down.
Yes, but first, you need to go talk to Alex.
Of course.
I think you were right.
Well, it's about to be a lot of talking right now.
Yeah.
Never mind. I should probably leave them alone.
Oh, yeah, yeah. This ain't none of my business. Go ahead, do your thing, boss. I'll be out here with your missus.
Oh, yeah, he's the father. I'm bugging.
Wait, what'd you say? Yeah, you're the dad, bro. Yeah, let me take care of this out here.
Yeah.
Hey, I could use your help. Can you get something for me?
Yeah, I like motorcycles. What do you need?
Hey, Alex.
Leave me alone.
Yeah, I do.
Are you climbing out the window on me?
Rusty on the Kickstarter there. Oh, yeah.
Come on, buddy. Come on, just let me up. Alex. Right. Hey. What's this? Hey, look, your sign is broken. Why don't you come down and help me fix it? No? All right. Don't worry, I'll fix it for you. Let's see. I think I'm gonna need a hammer.
It was all right. Bullseye.
This sign is beautiful. Alex, you should come down and see it. I love you, buddy. I love you so much.
Almost done it.
You wanna play some basketball?
Sure. But you know I'm better than you at basketball, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Oh, man, we have to play basketball now.
You wanna shoot some hoops?
That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh, come on, just one game?
Come on, Vincent.
Okay, guys, one game.
Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
You know I'll win.
Alright, bro, let him hit one or two shots and then just hit all threes on him. And let's get out of here.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, we're ready. Let's go.
Okay.
Let him cross you over.
Daddy, here. Pass it to me.
Okay.
Come on, bro. You don't know how to catch, bro? Come on, fam.
Why is a camera view? Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, actually, the ball, the feel of the ball dribbling doesn't feel too bad.
I'm trying to say,
Vincent,
is that even 2K?
Pass the ball.
Negative. How do you shoot?
face with me.
Yeah, help him, bro.
Yay, I scored!
Oh, God. You're good, Alex. Really good.
You think? Oh,
that was probably one of the greatest moments of his life, man.
A pro.
Really?
I'll be right back.
Not from a video game standpoint.
Your natural talent.
You'll never forget that.
I'm gonna be the
best. Hey, beautiful.
Hey. Well, would you look at that? You guys seem to be getting along all right.
We are. But I need to get going soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
Yeah.
Oh, no. That's ugly as
Let's
hell.
Talk.
Oh, did you see that shot, though, bro? Hold on.
So,
oh, y'all about
this
to
is home now?
Y'all about
Not
to go do the nasty.
If the cops found us, then Harvey could, too. We gotta get moving.
You know what? Let's just leave. Let's
probably
get out of here.
Achievement for that, too.
And you really think Harvey will leave us alone?
Oh.
That murdering bastard.
And somebody was dunking on this one.
How the fuck could I trust him?
Oh.
It is what it is.
Oh.
This is the life we chose, Leo.
Oh, and I made that. That was a no-looker.
Let's just deal with it.
Yeah. I'm gonna set things right. I'm going after Harvey. He's not gonna get away with this.
Damn. Yo, hold on. Can I come over there? Can I see?
Any idea where Ray is?
Ray.
Look at Sugar Ray Rushies.
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah. He's working at that new construction site downtown.
Stomach. Oh, man.
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
No, don't just yeah me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
Okay, I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do. Wait.
So he's really a rider.
She got a flat jack.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, Dylan. It's made up for everywhere else.
Here you go.
Shots?
Yeah, you were really good. Like I said, you're a real pro.
You think?
Nice going, buddy. Look, I have to leave now.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. But you take care of your mom now, all right?
Can't we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on, give me a hug. All right, buddy. Go to your mom now.
Okay.
Grim, you're a soldier. Bro, I don't know how y'all watch y'all. Ooh-wee. I had to spark my blunt. Oh, shit.
It's the story, bro. It's the story. Really pulls you in.
Sure this Ray guy will give us Harvey's location?
He better.
What if he doesn't?
You will. Trust me.
I am ready to just dig my knuckles in some dirt, though.
We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
What do you think this is, a coffee shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
Bluff. What do you want to do?
Bluff.
Bluff? All right, let's go. Wait, did I not pick the right one? There we go.
Oh, yeah? And you're going to stop me?
You'll have to excuse my colleague. He hasn't had his morning coffee yet. But he's right, though. We're here to check if this site is up to code.
Jesus Christ. Another inspection? What is it with you guys? Just keep coming and coming and coming.
That's how we keep you honest.
That's right.
Well, here you go.
You better hope you're building the code, man.
I wonder what would have happened with the other option.
Guys, are they gonna send?
Like if you fail.
Made it hot.
Nice job.
I wish I could say the same.
I mean, I would have kept that on. I mean, we're in a construction zone.
lead.
Actually could save your
always
life.
Always cocky.
I can't help it. I've been like this since I was a kid.
Yeah, right. I bet you were just a sweet little
oh,
boy.
Oh, wait. I didn't want to go in
I
here.
I wasn't. What are you talking about?
Please
relax,
get me out.
Tough guy.
Are you being sarcastic?
Me? Nah. I'm just keeping you honest.
Keeping me honest about what?
You being a nice little boy.
Hey!
It would actually be crazy to work there, but I'm not gonna lie. It'd be pretty intense.
Hey.
Especially high up there. You're afraid of heights.
Somewhat.
So you wouldn't be able to work all the way up on the outside or some shit.
Oh hell no. When you hook to like a little harness, hell fucking no.
My uncle actually does that, or at least used to.
What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain this shit?
Well, yeah, it looks like you
just spit it out. It's two here. I told you it should be four.
Well, no.
What are you, some kind of stupid?
I think you misunderstand.
Yeah, watch out, quit. Actually, watch out, just get paid.
Fuck it, you're fired. Go home.
But sir.
Oh, shit.
He's trying to get away.
Man, dude's guilty, like, immediately.
Shitty elevator, go faster.
I'm about to catch this dude.
Eat shit.
Oh, shit.
Wow. I would have made that jump.
Out of the way.
Shit.
You on the six?
Hey, asshole.
Oh, I see him.
Small ass boxes.
Get out of the way.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, do you need help? Oh, I was about to say. Oh.
Leo, he cut me off. He's on your side.
You know how dangerous this is?
You're blind, Wade.
Yeah, this whole shit is collapsed.
Oh, that was actually pretty dope.
Shit.
Watch, you want to bet I'm going to catch him.
Watch out!
Catch this dude too. Look, and we're going higher. Look at that. I'm good. I'm not playing around up here.
Where'd he go? I'm gonna kill him.
Hey, relax. No need to use that now, okay?
Why the hell not?
Let's focus on finding him first.
Whatever. Let's go. Kidding me?
Yeah, here we go.
These damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're
gonna
lose.
I can never, like, I could
Ray,
do this.
You're a dead man.
Base is thick enough. I just have to do a quick deal. I can't do the whole slow thing. The
See
whole slow thing's gonna make me, like, just fall over and die.
Let's look around. He's probably hiding somewhere.
Look at these dudes just sitting on that thing.
Yeah, like, oh, fuck that, bro. Nah, I'm good. Are they sitting over the
Let's
edge? Hold on, let me see these dudes. Yo, get the fuck out of here, bro.
Oh,
hey,
you're right here.
Oh.
Here. He locked it. Help me bust it open.
I didn't.
All right, come here. Let's get this shit. Ready? Here we go. He's too slow, bro. We got this dude. Here, I'll boost you right up on that shit. No hesitation.
Listen, you have to use this crane.
I got an idea. Let's use that crane over there.
Yeah, okay.
How do you know you're even going to get access to this? Oh, yeah.
I play so many single players, bro. I be knowing all points of entrance. I know what they're about to have me do.
Bring it over here!
Where does he want the crane?
All the way!
Over, does he want it over here?
Hurry up, we're losing him.
Can you bring it down?
Bring it over here.
Can you grab it?
All the way down, Vincent. All the way.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
That would be pretty fun. In reality, we probably failed. Look at dude.
Nah. I see him anywhere. I don't know where he went. Keep looking. He's got
I thought they
were
making us go all the way down on the edge or some shit. Oh. Well, he almost killed you.
Hey! He's heading for the crane! Cut him off!
Yeah! Oh, me oh my. Alright, there was no sound effect. You're crazy. Whatever. Just too much for me.
Just keep moving. You're not afraid of heights.
Hey! Watch it, you fucking numbnuts!
You really want to kill this motherfucker?
Yeah, that's just next level.
There he is!
You gonna jump on that and wrestle him.
Yeah, he's about to get the smoke. What was it gonna do? Run past? Oh.
Leo, help me!
I'm
coming, Vincent! Hurry, Leo! Hang on!
Oh.
I would have jumped on right there.
Yeah. While you're over at like the ground. Yeah, fuck all that. Are you stuck? Aw, bro, you just got, you're in shock, bro. You're absolute shock. This dude's about to whip my ass.
Leo, help me.
I'm trying. I don't know what happened in the game.
Oh.
They milking it.
I thought the glass was gonna break.
Oh, shit, what the hell?
The scene almost reminds me of Last of Us. Oh, I'll get him this way. Oh, fuck. I got him this. Yo, dude is fucking. Come here, bitch.
We got to cut him all.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Yo, get this. Mother.
Oh, you got him.
Bitch.
Oh. Right trigger.
Okay. I thought it was going to be X. Nah, I got this dude, bro. He ain't getting away from me. I'm too quick, though. Too quick. Way too quick. I used to run track in video games. Look at this. And you talk. And you talking about me.
I didn't know what button I had to use. I didn't know if it was E, left click, or this.
I say we hang him off.
About to do that.
Yep. Yeah, I know about what games are about to do too, bro.
So, you gonna tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh?
Actually, I guess okay. I was wrong.
Oh, look at this.
Whoa!
A gun. I wonder what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now.
Nice.
Hey, Vincent, I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few ideas.
Yeah, me too. Let's see if he'll talk or not.
I vote for fingers.
This should be interesting.
Well, you know what? Nah, bro. We can do a nail
gun.
This dog
will talk.
Oh, damn, you ain't even give me an option. Like, damn, you just took all of it for yourself. Jeez.
Let me get some of that.
Damn it. Yeah, bro. Snow gun is from Call of Duty.
I bet there's something valuable in here.
Yeah, pre-nerf. You ready for this?
Oh, shit.
Great. Torch. Grandpa's back again.
Yeah.
You know what a nail gun does to a human body?
You don't have it in you.
Oh, nah. I think the wallet's going to
go ahead. Do it.
agent.
Wow.
This is your wallet, right?
He's too nice.
Oh, look. What do we got here? Your car keys.
Yeah, so?
Try driving it now, huh?
Wow.
I still ain't talking, jackass. I got a spare at home anyway.
Oh, shit. It's the blowtorch.
Yeah, easily.
Fire I was thinking that his wallet had his daughter or some picture in it. And he was going to say, I know where she at.
Whoa! Whoa! Come on. Start talking.
What type of interrogation is this?
Come on. I ain't saying shit. Fuck you.
God damn it. This should make him talk.
Lay some hands on him.
How's that
yeah.
Feel, huh?
Oh, fuck, man.
Then he just went straight for the...
Yeah, the next one's going to be in your head.
Stop it, man. All right, guys. All right.
That's enough convincing. You're shot in the fucking knee.
Yeah? Start talking then.
All right. Calm down, man. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico. He's got a big mansion there. It's the truth. I swear.
So that's where the rat is hiding, huh?
Yeah. That's where he is. Don't tell him I told you.
You don't tell me what to do.
All right. Calm down, man.
See you later.
Hey.
Let's go.
Guys.
Yeah.
Where you going? Don't leave me here. You're crazy. Untie me. Guys, come back.
Need the death.
Yeah, what if someone never came back up there, bro?
Honestly, I think somebody would because all that shit happened.
Guess we're heading down to Mexico then.
Yeah, that is true. You're right.
Bigger guns than this.
That's probably a good idea.
This next area is probably the last part of the game. Mexico.
What does it look like? Wait. Step
aside. Is that where they said they're about to drive?
Yep.
There you go.
Yeah.
And he did that shit like he does it every day.
I got a contact that might fly us down to Mexico.
That's good. And I got an idea on how to get those guns. But we're gonna need cash.
We can't risk robbing a bank now.
There are way easier places to rob than banks.
Like what?
Truck.
Yeah, fuck that. That never ends well. Yeah, I'm trying to wait for it to load and save. Isn't Roy Rogers a real place?
A gas station.
I never.
You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah. Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay, then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
Nah, let's not make a scene.
You don't want to make a scene?
You want to? It's up to you.
Nah, there can be kids.
Sure. Whatever, man.
I do want to get a little crazy, though.
Hey, shit.